One morning, Gordon wasn't feeling well. He was coughing soot from his funnel dreadfully.
What's the matter with you, Gordon?
I have something caught in my smoke box.
Do you need to go to the steamworks and ask Victor to help you?
No way! Useful engines don't go away and leave their work behind. I'll be all right.
Okay, if you say so.
A porter came up.
Gordon, you're to pull the express service from Natford to Tidmouth Station.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
After taking lots of coal, Gordon had to take on water before heading to Natford. His coughing caught the foreman's attention.
Gordon, are you all right? You don't look so well.
I'm feeling fine. There's nothing wrong with me.
Gordon puffed into Natford Station. Once he was coupled up, he pulled out of the station. But his cough made him bump his coaches.
Easy, Gordon. You almost made your coaches derail.
Sorry.
Gordon went as fast as he could, but he was still coughing along the way. At last, he made it to Tidmouth Station. He hoped that he'll have a rest before the return journey, but his driver had something else in mind.
We'll leave the coaches here and take some cars from the yard.
Cars? I can't do it. They might trick me.
Gordon had to cause a little bit of trouble.
Oh, no. I meant to do that. Oops.
By the time Henry rescued him, Gordon felt ashamed. To make matters worse, Sir Topham Hatt was on board James's stopping train. The message from him to Gordon was brief and blunt.
I shall talk to you later. James, take Gordon to the steamworks.
Yes, sir.
Gordon felt more ashamed than before. When Gordon came home from the steamworks, he found Sir Topham Hatt waiting for him.
Emily told me you weren't feeling well. I had a call from the conductor that you had a bad action with your express run to Tidmouth Station. I hope I can trust you to be better after you pull some trucks for a few days.
Oh, the indignity!
After that, I don't think Gordon is not used to pulling trucks at all.
Why don't these damn cars ever behave? They keep slowing me down all the time!
Quack, 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 quack!